take a look at the positive side is we're talking about whole new industries opening up. Energy, for example. Why don't we have fusion plants? Because we don't have the mathematics to guard the stability of the hot plasma reactor inside a fusion machine. Why don't we have a cure for cancer? Because cancer is not one disease, but thousands of diseases, too complicated for ordinary medicines that we have today. So in other words, all the big problems like aging, why do we have to die? Why do we get old? These are questions beyond our ordinary understanding of science. That's where quantum computers come in. Because quantum computers is the language of Mother Nature. So the greatest quantum computer is Mother Nature. That's what Mother Nature is. Mother Nature operates at the quantum level. A leaf, for example, is a tremendous factory taking sunlight to create food out of plants. We can't do that. Mother Nature can. So Mother Nature uses quantum computers to create life. And that's where we think the next big breakthroughs can be.